there is a prophet of the Lord with a clean hands and a pure heart, that you will stand forth in the presence of God in this season, and that you'll launch what God has placed inside of your belly, not apologizing to man or nobody, but being the move of God that God has promised you. And that God says, son, if you move forth in this and you obey me, I will not only allow you to pastor and lead in Chicago, but I'll cause you to have your own jet, and you'll fly from city to city, and you'll lead my people, says the Lord. God says, my heart, your heart is in my hand, and I have your heart, and I'm going to begin to turn it in different ways, even to different cities. But the Lord says, stay the course, even in this city, and think it not strange that I gave you the woman that I gave you. I gave her to you, says the Lord, and she has brought favor to your life, says God. He says, so even honor her to another degree. Honor her, but take that honor to another level. And the Lord says, you'll see there's nothing that you'll ask me that I will not release into you, says the Lord.
Yeah.